the 16th President of the United States, Honest Abraham Lincoln. Band on 120 minutes, and I said they could be huge. They might be giants. Party on, dude.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing. He asks the girl if they can both sit in a chair, but he doesn't get nervous, she's not really there. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing.
Tour the world
the plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sense in never thinking of the tomb when you're much too busy returning to the womb? He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth. People should get beat up for stating their beliefs. He wants a shoehorn, the kind of teeth, 'cause he knows there's no such thing.
Thank you.
We are They Might Be Giants from New York, and we're here to play They Might Be Giants covers for They Might Be Giants.
Repeating, and I are the gold. We still haven't walked in the glow of each other's majestic presence.
Listen, and I hear my words,
but the words you would think I would say if there was a routine for you. When I was driving, once I saw this painter on a bridge.
I don't want the world. I just want your half of the sandwich.
They don't need me here, and I know you're there. Where the world goes by, like with you there. And it sticks like a broken record. Everything sticks like a broken record. Everything sticks until it goes away. And the truth is we don't know anything.
And I hang and I argue,
though we still haven't walked in the glow of each other's majestic presence.
Listen, and I hear my words.
The words you would think I would say if there was a me for you.
And I
argue, though we still haven't walked in the glow of each other's majestic presence.
Listen, and I hear my words.
The words you would think I would say if there was a me for you.
This one makes me want to smoke cigarettes.
Cigarettes.
Istanbul was Constantinople. Now it's Istanbul, not Constantinople. Been a long time gone, Constantinople. Now it's Burgos delight on a moonlit night. Every gal in Constantinople lives in Istanbul, not Constantinople. Tells you the date in Constantinople. She'll be waiting in Istanbul. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why did he change it? I can't say.
People just liked it better that way.
So, take me back to Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Been a long time gone. Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's just but the Turks. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why did he change it? I can't say. People just liked it better that way. Go back to Constantinople, been a long time gone. Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the word? That's nobody's business but the Turks. Istanbul.
Let's learn a little.
The sun is a mass of kicking in the gas, a gigantic nuclear planet, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. Yo-ho, it's hot, the sun is not a place where we live. But here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, we need its energy. Without the sun, without a doubt, there'd be no you and me. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear planet, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot.
The sun is so hot that everything on it is a gas. And our island, our moon, and our the centers of the sun are moving.
The sun is large. The sun is far away.
It's about 93 million miles away. And that's why it's so small.
But even when it's out of sight, it shines both night and day. The sun is a massive incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. A little birdhouse in your soul. Apple to find a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your body. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. I have a secret to tell from my electrical well. It's a simple message and I'm leaving out the whistles and bells. So the room must listen to me. So I must hear vigilantly. My name is Canary, one stroke spelled L-I-T-E. My story's infinite, my song rings infinite. I'm in red, blue canary in the alphabet of my switch. Who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul. I can put you find a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul.
prison took the beaches different green. Though I respect the lot, I declare that for my job. After killing Jason off and countless screaming Argonauts, bluebird of friendliness, my guardian angel is always here. Luminary in the other by the light switch, who watches over you? Take a little birdhouse in your soul. I can put you fine, boy. Say, I'm the only being here about it. Take a little birdhouse in your soul. And while you're at it, keep the nightlight on inside a birdhouse in your soul. I can put you fine, boy. Say, I'm the only being here about it. Take a little birdhouse in your soul. In your body, take a little birdhouse in your soul. While you're at it, see the night light on inside a birdhouse in your soul. Don't let the two find a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your body. Take a little birdhouse in your soul.
Thank you.